It ruined their walls. The ceilings was falling out, and their beddings was all wet. Their furniture was wet, and it was not livable according to our guidelines.